Wait, Tyler's on the enemy team? No! I can't go against Tyler. It's my boy, dude. I don't want to do him like that. Oh no, Darkhawk 72. Not like this, man. I don't like playing against my friend. That's fucked up. So this is what it comes to. Alright, let's turn it up a notch, baby. Can't see. Okay, I got a double kill even though I was blind, and we got dragon. Try pushing him back, I think. Wait, Tyler just picked up 3 kills. That's really bad. He killed jungle and then our bot lane double killed. Let's go. Oh my god, that Q damage. Oh fuck! I'm fine. Welcome to my world, baby. This guy has not experienced Voyboy on Rise, apparently. No, Tyler! Friend, why? No, I didn't want to do it to him. Gotcha, boy. And I get the wave, baby. What's up? Oh my god, we just one shot him. No. I didn't want to do it. Oh, I had a Archangel for Vlad ult, but we ended too fast. No, Tyler! As you guys just saw, unfortunately, me and Tyler had to go head-to-head on the Fields of Justice. Tyler's one of my best friends, but, you know, I kind of did him dirty. If I was a real homie, I would have ran it down and let him have that win, but I don't know, man. I was blinded by the ranks, the LP, the glory of Challenger, and I think I let my boy down. So I don't know, guys. I might have to be looking for a new best friend soon. If you would like to be considered for the spot, then make sure you like this video. Let's go for 4K on this one. And hey, drop a genius gang in the comments if you want to be considered for my new best friend. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy this video. Peace out. Oh, I got Tyler. Alright, I'll tell this guy jungle, and then I'll go mid. Wait, Impact wants Silas? Oh, no, no, no. I'm yoinking this shit. Actually, that's kind of mean. He was hovering it. Alright, I'll do a cast game. I'm gonna hook Tyler up with the win here. I mean, dude, our team is so stacked. Me, Tyler, Impact. You got two of the best players in the world. A world champion. And then we have Impact as well. Like, how could we lose this game? It's literally impossible. Our team is so stacked. Can't really kill this guy. I'm just relaxing. Make sure we don't do anything too crazy, too kooky. Because we definitely win this game, like, mid-late. The later it goes. So he uses R. Shield me? Nice. Woo, that was close. That was so fucking close, dude. Holy shit. really low to... I might die to the Ren, so I'm careful here. Oh my god. Alright, got my Archangel stacking. I think, yeah, Mercs are pretty fucking good here, even though I already have it, though. I'm coming, I got y'all. We got him. We got inhib here too. Damn, I had no mana. I was riffwalking the wave too. Make sure we'll get him. Close call. I was going apeshit there no matter what. I was not going to back off. Good backup, though. I'm coming. Just live if you can. Got it. I'm on my way. Oh wait, we all died? Fuck. I thought I was the hero of the world there. Oof, got the 1v3 though. We're fine. They can't Baron or anything. Alright, I'm so strong right now. I can probably take over this next fight. Wait, why is Lee going in? Alright, we got this, we got this, we got this. That's what I thought. Pull her back in. That's why I always tell you guys, never underestimate the Tenacity rune. So OP in the right situation. Oh fuck, coming. Go. Ooh, I should go for the Medjai here. Go for the 25 stack pentakill. Do it one, like in one motion, one team fight. Yeah, we should wait for impact to pressure or. Oh, yeah. Wait, I thought I was gonna get the Penta. Wait, I'm at 22 stacks. Impact stole my thunder. Nah, good job, guys. Easy as fuck. Hey, Talon T, let's go. I was 22 stacks. I needed one more kill to get 25, but hey, it all worked out. 23k or 23k damage. Wait, how am I getting 15 LP? Come on.